Little Jmac, help please.
What happened? I think that's a full
problem. Okay.
Here. You have the whole thing?
I know, the gulay. Thank you.
Luluto ako ng pinakbet for din din.
Tonight
I'm gonna cook pinakbet and grill night.
Yes! Yes!
Woohoo!
My babe.
What's that?
It's a grape crystal.
Hey, did you wash your hands?
Yep.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't see you wash your hands.
That color.
What color?
The big calamansi.
Oh, the dalandan.
What is your favorite food? Comment down below.
That, you got lots of. What do you call that?
Calamansi.
Calamansi. Big calamansi. Super tamis and seedless siya. Yum yum. Fresh from the province of Bombong. Thank you, Lolo.
Ha ha ha. No, no. I'm pulling it. No.
Nagle-live si Tita
Jmac. Never keep on your mask off. Yes, Tita. We will not.
It's so cute.
Hello, everybody.
Do the
kiki dance, Jmac. Do it.
Wait,
the
guys, you want
Jmac?
I have a glass mask up now. Nice.
Nice.
Do you like soccer? Yes,
open
the
butter pa?
Yes. Oh, they
K-pop
then.
No revealing of their face or private purpose.
Yeah.
Correct. That's correct. That's
yes,
correct.
That's correct.
We're never gonna take off our mask.
I love this game.
Sad, dude. Sad, dude.
Yeah.
Sad. Why are you wearing banana?
This is not a bandana.
Because
Jmac
is recording.
Prep ko na yung pang-pakbet na lulutuin. Ingredients niya kasama yung kamatis, pork, bawang sibuyas, and syempre, bagoong. And the gulays. Let's start cooking. Unahin natin tong meat. Bigyan natin ng konting water para maluto siya. Mag-grill night ulit kami tonight. Every weekends kasi nagre-request yung mga Little Jmac na grill night kami. Ito, nagtimpla ulit ako ng liempo. Their favorite. As you can see nga kanina, nag-live yung mga Little Jmacs. Luluto na siya. Kapag nawala na yung water niya, saka natin siya dadagdagan na oil. There. Lutuin pa natin siya ng mga 3 minutes. Jmac is there. Sleeping. Galing kasi siyang ride kanina. Kasama niya yung mga Kawasaki. Eh, ang aga niyang umalis ng bahay. Like 5:30, umalis na siya. Pagod ang Jmac. Luto na yung meat natin. Isunod natin yung bawang sibuyas. Let's saute the bawang. Then, sunod natin tong sibuyas. And the kamatis. Ang secret ko sa pakbet ko, ilalagyan ko siya ng maraming kamatis. Yun yung nagpapalasa eh. Yun yung masarap sa pakbet, yung kamatis. Maraming kamatis. Tatakpan natin siya. Luto na yung kamatis natin. Sarap! Sunod na natin tong kamote. There you go. Kamote and the bagoong. Talagyan natin siya ng konting water para makook yung sweet potato natin. Ayan. Palambutin natin konti yung sweet potato or the kamote. And then, isunod na natin lahat ng gulay. Pan muna natin. Ayan. Medyo malambot na itong kamote natin. Lalagyan na natin itong mga gulay. Lagyan natin ng sabay-sabay. Sabay-sabay sila hanggang sa maluto. Halo natin para maluto yung gulay. So, hintayin natin maluto yung mga gulay. Huwag natin tatakpan. Kaya lang na kaganyan while cooking the the rest of the vegetable. Ayan, naluluto na yung gulay. Paboritong gulay ito nila Jmac at Little Jmac eh. When you say gulay, lagi nilang iniisip is pakbet. They love pakbet. Ayan, luto na yung pinakbet. Pinakbet. Luto na siya. Ang bango-bango niya. Luto na siya. Next naman na lulutuin namin is this boom. Liempo. Mag-grill kami. I-grill na namin. Ikaw ah, ang haba-haba ng tulog mo ah. Nyeta ka. Lika na! O talaga? Karma is a biznatch, babe. Hali ka na, mag-iho na tayo ah. Baby boy. Come on. What? Give me a boy.
Okay, call me baby.
Bigyan mo ako anak na lalaki. Hindi kita tatawagin baby boy.
May anak na lalaki na sa baba. Parang Cooper.
Cooper? Aso? Can I have some, please? Yan ang blackboard nila dito sa bahay. Tong gate namin. Dinner is done. Did you like your food?
Yeah, I like the food.
What do you like there?
The meat.
The liempo.
And the pinakbet.
And the pinakbet. You love the pinakbet.
Thank you for watching the live stream a while ago.
Thank you sa mga nakipagkulitan kila Little Jmac.
Bye guys!
Okay, see you again
tomorrow. Bye guys!